So, tell me about this marked one again. Why should I be worried? Why is this any of my concern? Isn't being the marked one a good thing? The mark to the damned. Should have known. You said you saw a glimpse of the future. What exactly did you see? Why does this involve me, though? Wait, I see a creature. I see multiple creatures, over there. We should be careful. We'll be more quieter if we leave our horses here. We should refrain from trying to attack them. We're too far outnumbered. Bloody hell, did you hear that? Those bloody bastards were chasing someone. What? How was I able to translate what they were saying? Well, don't you remember? When we were smaller, my pop taught me how to decipher what they were saying. Hey, we should be quiet though. We don't know if any more of those damn creatures are nearby, so I recommend we just talk in low voices for now. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, like I was saying, Ski-terra mainland. What? Why are we going there? There's a village over there. Okay, and your point is, you'll explain more to me over there. Okay. Seriously though, I don't understand what I still have to do with the marked one. It's none of my problem. What did you say? How did I help the marked one? protecting the mocked one. Really? Interesting. The fallen ones were also talking about a storm that's coming, so we should go quickly before the storm gets here.
Usually they're near, Cleostra's Peak. They were mentioning something about a woman. And they were calling her a traitor. I don't know why. That was very odd. Anyway, to Ski-terra we go. Lead the way. I'll be right behind you.